The crash of a Sukhoi Superjet 100 while on a demonstrator flight in Indonesia has dealt a major blow to Russia's attempts to build up its civil aviation industry. Fitch Ratings says it expects a short-term negative effect on orders for the aircraft, but it's not changing the rating for the plane's manufacturer. Analysts believe until the cause of the crash is established, Sukhoi will have difficulty marketing the plane.